Oh, wow.
They each ate a pack.
Of bacon? Amazing.
I'm like, you guys are going to die of a heart attack.
All right, hold on. I'm going to record something. Okay. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right. Good morning, Ugar? Ugar? How do I pronounce that name? Sorry, Ugar. If I'm pronouncing it wrong, I apologize. What is this? What is the, like, line above the G? I don't know. All right, so you've got, I see the problem. So if you look at PLDB, and if I make the window real small, we got some overlap here. So we're going to try something new. This has never been done before, so I don't know if it's going to work. But we'll see. We'll just type. Okay, we're going to clone PLDB. I have no idea if this is going to work. Alright, so what this is saying is use PLDB.io as a source, copy it to this folder, and if all goes according to plan, in just a couple seconds, you should have your own copy of PLDB running. Now, it's taken a second because of the, it's got a provision an SSL certificate. So, but we could use it without SSL. Nope. Okay, so let's, let me just ping. I might have set up the DNS wrong. Oh, I did. Sorry. I thought I had set up the DNS correctly. But I didn't. I just need to make this a wildcard. Straight up wildcard? I'm sorry, let me. Is it dig? How do I see? How do I see all of the. DNS is so unnecessarily complicated. Just want to make a wild card. The correct way. Okay. So just as the star, I did it wrong. Whoops. Okay. Okay, that should fix it. That's gonna take a couple minutes. I'm just gonna go ahead and delete this one. Let's try it again. So PLDB.io is the source, and then we'll make just a U course, the DNS might take longer to propagate. Well, let's see. Yeah. It's going to take a while to propagate. Well. While we wait for that to propagate. Here we go. We can just delete this one as well. Let's do this. This will work for sure. All right. Get a second for the SSL certificate to come in. Or we could just go to it over HTTP. Boom, there we go, okay. Finally. All right, so now TrueBase theme. You edit that. Where is that file? Oh, here we go. TrueBase theme, you edit line 66. Oh, we don't have the line numbers here. Theme header. Trace theme header. Okay, here we go. You add a margin top. And then we save that. And we look at this. Yeah, so that's what I was thinking it might do. So I don't think we want that, but what we could do is if we do like a conditional. Oh, you know what we can do? Here's what we can do on this guy. What is this thing called? TrueBase theme header. We can add some right padding, say 30px, something like that. There we go. How much padding do we need? Let's add 80px of right padding. What about that? Boom. Cool. All right. So I'm going to go ahead and... Can I edit this? Changes. Pull requests. I'm going to go ahead and just... merge that in. Now, how do I get that? So if I go to PLDB, if I pull that, git pull, GitHub main. Okay, and then I'm gonna TrueBase theme, header. Okay, padding right. If the width of the browser is narrow, save room for view source button. All right. Make that change, and we'll push that to GitHub. And push that to scroll up. Oh. I don't know what's going on there. So... now, it's going to take a minute to build.
on Scroll Hub.
How long? I don't know. This is the biggest site on Scroll Hub, so it takes probably 30 seconds. Let's take a look.
Oh, it's built. It works. Cool. We're done. All right. Cheers. Thanks.